I think family, you know, family's first. You work super hard as an entrepreneur, but I think you always have to, you don't want to miss football games or graduations or birthdays, or, I mean, you just have to have that. Even though there are things you're going to miss and there's late evenings and stuff, I think you have to always have that clear priority that you're not going to miss the important stuff. And I think the kids need to know that you're going to, it matters